Just don't forget about these kids. Leukemia and osteosarcoma, I would say that's not as rare as we think. And that's why stakeholders is so important.
Something that we can fight together.
What can I do to help others?